All right, all the presents. Small humans sure gonna be excited. Jeepers, why isn't it morning yet? Where's the sun? Seriously, where does it go? Collie, I wonder if any presents are for us? Ted, go see if Gordon's awake.
Who's there? Intruder!
Oh, he is awake. Thanks, Ted. Hey, Gordon, you want to have a goosey gander for presents? One might be for us.
No, I don't know, Binky. It sounds like snooping. I mean, what if Santa's watching? He'd put us on the naughty list.
I don't see him anywhere.
Me neither. Let's go.
Looksy. It's not like this is that naughty. We're just looking to see if we got anything. Oh, look at that one. Oh, you think it's for us?
It smells like a box.
What could it be? Maybe this twirly tail is a clue. Hey, let go!
Binky!
Agents Binky and Gordon, just what do you think you're doing?
Christmas morning isn't for another 3 hours, 9 minutes, and 17 seconds.
Small human will be upset when he sees you opened his presents.
Hey, I didn't open any presents. Why would you say that? Oh, you mean because of this? It was an accident. We were just looking to see if we got anything.
But we can't tell what they are because somebody put pretty paper all over them. Why would they do that?
So the presents will be a surprise.
Oh! What?
Because surprises are fun.
Really? Are they? Because I have to know what's in there!
I have to agree with him. Ah! Hi, Treehouse. It's me, Binky. You can join me and my fellow Pursed Agents anytime on Treehouse's YouTube channel. Subscribe now for more pet adventures.